Okay, you guys saw that. I had a green light, and then the person decides to cut in front of me. So then I get a red light violation. I'm guessing the police force here is absolutely corrupt. Probably not. But something's just wrong there. That doesn't make any sense. I get a red light violation because somebody pulled out in front of me as I had a green light. As I'm making the cross the intersection. Check out a place I could possibly get jobs from. Another company, just checking it out. You know, another place to get trailers from, number two. Turns from that one. Wait, no. I'm heading straight. I want a lot of things right now. I want a new chair. I want an edge shifter. I could be going sequential with that. Or standard, like, you know, trucking setup. All that can cost money, and the weather is not cooperating at the moment. So I can't go out and try out and see what kind of a chair I would like. Show you guys in the next video or something. So I'm gonna have to switch to the face cam and show you like what kind of chair I'm talking about. Probably not going to. I also just need something to talk about right now because I just got a small headache going. Ooh, heavy cargo. How heavy is it? Empty 3 ton. Let's test our truck. Yeah, let's do this. Let's see how this works. We're pretty good. Ooh, this looks a lot cooler than the American truck. Like the truck I have out there. Wow. Oversized load. I'm guessing that was a loan installment. Wow. Absolutely massive. Those cutscene can't skip for L2. Avoid any possible conflict with the escort vehicle and keep the cargo between them. Do not drive the estimated route. Nor to follow station, nor to filling stations, stops, etc. Obey speed limitations, which will be ensured by the front escort vehicle. Watch out for overtaking traffic and other drivers on the roads. And change lane maneuver. The maneuver is started by the rear escort by changing and blocking the designated lane. The front escort waits until the designated lane is unoccupied, then it changes to the lane 2. Then it's safe for a player to move into the designated lane. If you do not follow these rules, your special transport mission may fail. It will fail. Feel that weight behind it a little bit. It's not gonna be going very fast. This is a gigantic trailer. It's very large and heavy cargo. Looking for something new to try. I really want to floor it. Nice, easy. I'd like to take that. No, we are not. I'm not seeing any escorts yet. Unless there's an escort there. Oh, there are my escorts. We're going. Something might be going to fourth gear for this road. This route might take us a little bit longer. This is an entire episode's worth of recording here now. Almost at the red lights, like, you kidding about that? Traffic laws are different. Have an escort. try to stay in one lane. Not two lanes wide. I'm pushing this sweet spot. Right here. I'm still mainly in the lane. Better fit. It looks like it'll fit. That's a backup fit. Well, they are ridiculous. Save, like a last auto save or something. Load, load, show auto saves. Yes, this is fine. Simply because I got stuck. I am not a fan of doing this sort of stuff. I prefer to just keep going, you know. I don't want to go back and save. You don't have to. But for this case, I'll just make it. I'll do something special there. So one thing that's different about this one is that this one is completely dolly based. Pretty dolly type. About it there. Like I said, takes up about entirety of two lanes worth of traffic. gonna keep going. So whatever it's good for. I'm pushing it a little bit because I got the squad car in front of the escort. These different states, like the Arizona, like the Copper State, I think. Maybe the engine brake isn't doing enough. Come on. Come on, sweetheart. You can do this. Where's your stride? I'm going to keep the tip on right now. going. It took us a little bit. Differential lock on. I do not care. Even if we aren't moving a whole lot, apparently we've got the RPM just enough to start moving. Hear that engine struggle too under that extreme amount of pressure putting it under. That's pretty good to see how well it's handling and everything. You guys are wondering what time it is right now, as of right now when I'm recording. It's 9:26 at night. This is another one of those late mornings. Don't tend to do real often. Chuck some leather or whatever. Just a speed one little high. Too good. Oh, ooh. What the heck happened there? Apparently we phased through the barrier. Cargo's undamaged and everything, there's nothing stuck. Tank fuel. Oh, fuel stall, don't stall, don't stall. ship economy looking like? 4.8 miles to the gallon. Not great. Is that terrible? Somebody just let me know down in the comments, like, is that, like, at normal for, like, a truck like this? To get in, like, 5 miles to the gallon? I would love to know. Whoa, what's going on? Did we lose your escort somewhere? You guys ever wonder what I'm recording at? I'm recording on a base canvas of 1920 by 1080 pixels. And the output resolution is 1080 by 720 pixels at 30 frames a second. If you guys like, I can also eventually one of these days stream an episode of American Truck Simulator for you guys. I can have it pre-recorded and I can just stream it and stuff for all you guys out there. Or I can stream it live as I'm doing delivery. I just want to know, should I do that next time? Also, just as a heads up, there will be no content tomorrow. This took a little longer than expected, and I had conferences today, suck up some available recording time, and our neighbors came down. We had our neighbors. I just didn't want to really be recording a video and have them out and about, out in the other room and stuff. I'm recording. I just didn't think that'd be like or a proper thing to do. I think it'd be kind of intruding on their privacy, but I'm not sure. It's just like, I didn't want to record anything while they were here. So this is just taking a little bit longer than I would have liked. There may or may not be content tomorrow. I don't know. It depends on how much time I have after this delivery. Recording the videos.
Okay, we gotta go for a wide turn again.
Oh, I might still have enough time after like one episode for tomorrow. Nice. Maybe just one little short video. Would it be just be driving around and stuff? That's still content. I'm showing off my driving skills. Idea on how heavy this thing is. We are towing a 93-ton haul truck chassis. It was 93-ton, you guys. Now that's very heavy. Well, this truck is more geared for this sort of stuff. Yeah. It's a short 6x4. Gallon still, I need to level up enough to, until I can get the, you know, the 200 gallon, which would have been nice, but I don't have it. If you're wondering, this is on cruise control right now. Now I have no clue how long. Oh, this has been going on for about 40 minutes now. Fantastic. This is one of my longer videos that I promised you guys. I wasn't expecting it to be this long. Convoys, keep moving, get to your destination safely. The goal is just to get to destination. Yeah. Time. It's like the goal is to get there in one piece. You haven't crashed or anything really. mile an hour up a big slope at the moment. You can find it's only a 13 speed with a retarder on it. It's not the best engine I can afford at the moment. But it has a push. This is for like 1,650 pounds per foot. With the current engine in it. What the hey? I think somebody wasn't paying attention to a big extra wide type convoy thing. Gotta keep my hazards on. Back to human traction, the acceleration and braking. What the? What happened? We're not physically touching it, and yet we sustain damage. Oh, that's a little bit annoying. Back another autosave. A little bit. That's not too bad. That's not... A bit ago. Oh, let's try that. If that doesn't work, I gotta go back a little bit further still. The most annoying thing, this sort of stuff. It's just like, yeah, I'm fine. Forever not paying attention on the traffic. Whoopsie! I just kind of grazed my vehicle against your truck. I'm sorry. I was paying attention to Snapchat and stuff. Didn't realize you were there. I'm sorry. I don't know actually what people are even doing on the roads these days. Also knows that they pay a lot of attention to smartphones. Hurt because of that. Have to roll back a couple more minutes. Hmm.
careful and run to that road now. I don't know what to expect now. I'm expecting somebody to come and hit me from what I can't see. Just enough room. You like this? Yeah, people have to be careful and make sure you might want to actually kind of back up a little bit. A little close there, people. Got cops holding up traffic in the...
After you ain't going anywhere.
Technically, I have to ride half and half. Same. Only due to the fact of how large this thing is. What? Like, how wide it is. Idea, this is how I'm driving. Just coming in a little close. Here's an idea. Right there. Hey, legitimately, have to keep about half and half. Okay, somebody officially hit the trailer. On the annoying side. Like I said, people don't pay attention how wide this is. We're doing is posting. Driver's being stupid, I think. Can that really help? This last dolly, somebody doesn't pay attention to it, ran into this. No, I cannot. I break off a mirror because I'm not paying attention. I can't help that. I get fined for every time it happens.
I lose a little bit of money off of this job, only because a driver wasn't paying attention to how oversized this oversized load is. That's embarrassing. I take up about I think that's gonna be it for me today, guys. If you guys did enjoy, don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe for more content like this. And just let me know down in the comments or those watching on Facebook. Let me know if you guys like to see me live stream this next. If you guys would like to have me live stream. Yeah, on Thursday. I would love to live stream if you guys want me to. I think I can make it happen. I'd take a little bit of tweaking, settings and whatnot. I think I can make it work. So now OBS is now included that I can use Twitch through it and not have to use the Twitch launcher itself or whatever. A lot more useful and everything. Already have the stream information all set up for my truck simulator. Just let me know if you guys want me to live stream it. Or if you guys want me to have a live stream of pre-recorded content. Let me know down in the comments below. Until next time. Bye.